You see just how loyal they can be.
Are y'all some kind of undercover cops or something?